This fighter called Mad Dog fought against a Kung Fu master, but the fight ended in a very shameful way possible. Just as the bout began, the master became an aggressor with his constant jabs. However, the Mad Dog effortlessly threw him on the ground multiple times. He was very accurate with his timing at landing punches. Subsequently, he started bombarding the right hooks on the master's face until he began to bleed. But in the end, they shamelessly called this match a draw.